Hello, welcome to Arvind Singh Academy. This is another session on combination. We are discussing few problems on combinations and some conceptual problems we are discussing here right now. So let me discuss one more questions, starting with one question, and that is very good questions. A small question. In a party of children, in a party, each one sick hand with others. The total number of shake of hand shake, total number of hand shake is 66. How many people are present in the party? How many people are present in the party? Present in the party. This is question. So we are discussing here that total number of handshake. Now the question is, why in this type of questions we will have to think about combination? Why not permutation? Permutation means change in order will change the arrangement. If A shake hand with B and B shake hand with A, will it change? Whether A has increased his hand, extended his hand to shake hand with B, or B has extended, will it make difference? No. There will be only one hand shake. अगर A ने B से हाथ मिलाया, B ने A से हाथ मिलाया, इससे कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ेगा, हाथ एक ही बार मिलेगा। इंडिया पाकिस्तान के साथ मैच खेले या पाकिस्तान इंडिया के साथ मैच खेले, मैच एक ही होगा। तो इसमें ऑर्डर का कोई मतलब नहीं है, इसलिए यहाँ कंबिनेशन का उपयोग होगा। कंबिनेशन विल बी यूज्ड बिकॉज़ चेंज इन ऑर्डर विल नॉट चेंज द अरेंजमेंट। सो हियर द क्वेश्चन इज टोटल नंबर ऑफ हैंडशेक। इफ देयर आर एन पर्सन प्रेजेंट इन द पार्टी, पर्सन प्रेजेंट इन द पार्टी, present in the party, then total number of handshake will be NC2, and that is 66. N into N minus 1 by 2 is equal to 6 into 11, and therefore N into N minus 1 is equal to 12 into 11, and therefore N is equal to 12. This is the answer of this question. So wherever there is a handshake, or if there is any matches is being played among the teams, we will use combination. एक और logic है, अगर मान लो आपके group में 5 लोग हैं, आप कितने लोगों से हाथ मिलाओगे? 4 लोगों से handshake करोगे। हर एक आदमी कितने लोगों से handshake करेगा? 4 लोगों से। लेकिन अगर रवि ने मोहन से handshake किया, तो रवि ने भी count कर लिया कि मैंने एक आदमी से handshake कर लिया, और मोहन ने भी count कर लिया कि मैंने एक आदमी से handshake कर लिया। एक हैंड से काउंटिंग कितनी हो रही है? दो दो बार। अगर 5 लोग हैं, सब लोग चार चार बार हाथ मिलाएंगे, 4 टाइम्स लोगों से हाथ मिलाएंगे, तो 5 × 4 20 टाइम्स होंगे। बट इन फैक्ट वन हैंड से इज बीइंग काउंटेड ट्वाइस, सो टोटल नंबर ऑफ हैंड से विल बी 5 × 4 डिवाइडेड बाय 2। सो इफ इन एन पर्संस आर प्रेजेंट इन द पार्टी, ईच वन विल शेक हैंड विद एन माइनस 1, रिमेनिंग एन माइनस 1 पीपल, and each handshake is being counted by twice, 2 persons, so that is why actual number of handshake will be n into n minus 1 by 2, that is 66. So again you can proceed in a similar way, right, into 2, 132, and 132 is nothing else but 12 × 11. In that case also, without using the formula, even with common concept, one can solve this question. Theek hai? So, एक और क्वेश्चन लेते हैं, आप देखते हैं। इन ए क्लास देर आर 4 बॉयज एंड 3 गर्ल्स। In a class, there are 4 boys and 3 girls. Class teacher teacher makes all possible groups of five, students and take them to picnic separately. On each picnic day, class teacher gives one doll to each girl in the group. How many dolls he has given to the girl students in the entire trip? That's a good question. There are seven students, four boys and three girls. And five students has to go for picnic, only five. Out of four boys and three girls, seven students, he has to make all possible groups of five. And how many groups can be made, that will depend, you know. So, there are four boys. Only groups of boys cannot make a group, because boys are only four and we want to make a group of five. So in each group there must be at least one girl. So let the number of groups and possible cases solution karte. Girls jab group mein boys four hon, boys aur girls. Boys kitne hain ji? Four. Girls kitni hain? Three. अब पॉसिबल केस बनाते हैं, कितने कितने बॉयज हो सकते हैं और कितने कितने गर्ल्स हो सकती हैं ग्रुप में. केस फर्स्ट, इफ देयर इज फोर बॉयज एंड वन गर्ल्स. केस सेकंड कैन बी थ्री बॉयज एंड टू गर्ल्स. केस थर्ड कैन बी टू बॉयज एंड थ्री गर्ल्स. दीज आर द ओनली पॉसिबल कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ बॉयज एंड गर्ल्स कैन बी इन द ग्रुप. सो नंबर ऑफ वेज विल रिप्रेजेंट द नंबर ऑफ ग्रुप्स. Isn't it? Number of groups will be how much? That we have to write here. Number of groups, that is, will be given by number of selection. So number of groups will be given by number of selection. And here number of dolls given by teacher. Distributed by teacher. Number of girls, dolls distributed. This is what. Here, out of four boys, four can be selected in 4C, 4H. Out of three girls, one girl can be selected in 3C, 1H. 4C, 1H, 1. 3C, 1 is 3. So total number of groups will be 3, right? Here out of 4, 3 boys can be selected in 4C3H. Out of 3 girls, 2 girls can be selected in 3C2H. 4C3H 4, 3C2 is 3, that is 12 such groups can be made. Here 4C2, out of 4, 2 boys can be selected in 4C2H. Out of 3 girls, 3 girls can be selected in 3C3H. 4C2 is 6, 3C2 is 1, that is 6 such groups. There are 3 groups, total 3 groups are there in which girls candidate are only one. Three groups are there in which each group, in those three groups, only one girls are present. Only one girl is present, four boys and one girl. So, har ek bar, every time, teacher has to give only one doll because ek hi ladki hai group mein, only one girl is there. So, teacher has to give one doll every time. Three times, he has to give one doll. तीन ऐसे ग्रुप बनेंगे जिसमें सिर्फ एक ही लड़की होगी, हर एक बार एक लड़की होगी तो एक डॉल उसे देने पड़ेंगे, तो तीन ही डॉल देंगे, यानी इन तीन ग्रुपों में नंबर ऑफ डॉल्स डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड थ्री, क्योंकि हर एक बार एक एक डॉल देंगे। इस 12 ऐसे ग्रुप बन रहे हैं जिसमें दो दो लड़कियां हर एक ग्रुप में है, एवरी टाइम टू गर्ल्स आर देयर। 12 ऐसे ग्रुप हैं जिसमें हर एक ग्रुप में दो दो लड़कियां हैं, तो हर एक बार जब टीचर जाएगा दो लड़कियां हैं ग्रुप में तो उसको दो डॉल देने पड़ेंगे। 12 ऐसे ग्रुप होंगे जिसमें 12 × 2 = 24 डॉल्स ही हैज टू डिस्ट्रीब्यूट। 12 × 2 = 24 डॉल्स ही हैज टू डिस्ट्रीब्यूट। 6 सच ग्रुप्स आर देयर इन व्हिच 3 गर्ल्स आर देयर, सो एवरी टाइम ही हैज टू गिव 3 डॉल्स of each girl, so definitely 3 dolls because one girl would get one doll. Teen ladkiyan hain, har ek ladki ko ek doll milega. 3 girls are there, they will get 3 dolls, one from one of them each doll, and therefore 3 dolls will be distributed one time. So 6 such groups are there, total number of dolls distributed is 6 × 3, that is 18. So 18 dolls are there. So total number of dolls distributed is how much? Total number will be 8 + 4 = 12, 3 = 15, 2 + 1 = 3, and 1 = 4. 45 dolls to be distributed by accompanying teacher, class teacher, if he wish to visit all students making a group of 5 at a time and go for a picnic. Then every time he has to give one doll, and total number of dolls distributed is 45. I hope you got it, right? Very good question, interesting question. This is also a very, very time, main time has been asked in competitive examination. So I hope you got it, right? So moreover, some more questions we can discuss in the upcoming classes. Thank you very much for watching this. Thanks a lot. God bless you.